pardon me, I'm laughing again. I assisted, man passed my friend. Look, money like the alphabet. If you wanna see peas, gotta pass on the ends. Came a long way from a park in a Benz to an 18 plate, man's park in a Benz. Far from the rest, but I'm far from my best. Life is a lesson, I'm passing a test. Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Please excuse the ink on my hand. I'm going to just jump right into the specs of this wig. Now, if I'm looking down, it's because I wrote my notes down in my notebook so I can make sure to not forget anything I feel like you may want to know about this unit. This is a 13 by 6 unit. It has a comb in the middle, a comb in the back, a comb on the sides, and adjustable straps. You have more than enough space for parting and all these different types of, you know, styles you would like to do with this unit. 22 inches long. It is a natural wavy unit. What I love about this unit as well is once it's wet, it goes back to its pattern. Pre-plucked, it has a natural hairline. I literally did not have to do anything to this hairline, so that was a plus because I'm so used to customizing my units. I have not tried any of the What Lace series wigs yet, but it's pretty much like that. From what I've seen, you didn't have to necessarily like customize your baby hair or your hairline to make it seamless. It just came like that. Well, this is another unit that just comes like that, sweetheart, so I love it. Baby hair, I just mentioned, it comes with its own baby hair as well as a very natural hairline, so I'm loving that. A1. Okay, and it has Swiss lace. So the lace is Swiss, it's not hard lace at all, lady. For the ladies who have more of like the sensitive head, when like rough lace period is like, you know, something that you're just not working with, don't worry about it, sis. This is soft lace and it's stretch. It's that stretchy soft lace, so I love it. This is big head friendly. I love that this unit is definitely big head friendly because I have a big head, so I like to know that I have room in my unit. And this is 180 density unit.
Let me see.
Less than 45, but I'll,
again, everything will be in the description box below, so make sure to check that out.
Hey guys, so we are gonna go ahead and continue on very quickly on this wig. Now this is a 1 week update. I'm gonna sneak this in real quick. Okay, so 1 week I've been wearing it, 3 days up, 3 days down. Tomorrow I plan on just putting it into a bun, just leaving it as is. Now I absolutely love this unit. I'm gonna definitely go ahead and give you a 2 week update, and that's gonna be in a separate video on my next upload. And this is gonna be after I washed it, after I've added things like curl cream, curl pudding, mousse to like bring back that curl pattern in the synthetic unit. So quickly, I absolutely love this unit. Thank you so much, Alice Hair, for sending me this wig unit to review. Hands down, fire in a box, literally. And I'm blown away about like how it looks. This is fire, like seriously. I love it, absolutely love it. And I can like bring the braids all the way down, further down here if I want. Like, y'all did y'all thing. For real, for real. So thank you so much for sending me fire in a box. But yeah, so let me go ahead and turn around so you can see how this look. Oh, and I was talking real fast. I didn't mean literally. Anyway, let me just, okay. So this is how the unit look. Don't be looking at my kitchens now. But yes, girl. Yes, y'all did that thing. Thank you so much for sending me this, for real, for real. And I absolutely love this hair. Like, I could see myself wearing this longer than 2 weeks down the line if I honestly take care of it. And I like to take care of my synthetic. For anyone who would like to work with me in collaboration or to send me something to review, definitely look into my description box below. I have an email feel free to hit me up. I'll definitely email immediately and we can set something up because I am more than willing to review for you. So thank you. Thank you for my patience and staying up this late, knowing that I'm loving my sleep and to, you know, give that up for you guys. I love y'all. So for real, for real. Don't forget to like, comment, and if you're new, definitely don't forget to subscribe to your girl so you know when I drop that next video. Okay? And until next time, later.